Commander. companies reporting. Able Charlie. Echo Frost. And your gear core severely depleted. Lost contact with Gold. All companies bring Phoenix missiles. Be ready, people.
Okay. But the company's been wiped out.
Commander, do you read me?
Major, what's the situation?
The beam's interfering with missile guidance. We can hit the destroyer, but we'll never make the precision strike we need to take it out.
Damn it. Edie, can you read me?
Yes, Commander.
Any suggestions?
I may be able to use the Normandy systems to enhance the missile's targeting capabilities.
Excellent.
I'll need you to open a link to the Normandy from the missile systems.
On it.
Thank you.
systems.
Sounds like good news, Commander.
We'll see.
Hammer, this is Admiral Anderson. The Reaper ground forces are making a push. Hold your ground. Protect those tanks until we can get a shot.
You heard it, people. Get ready.
There they are!
Soldier. Heads up! We've got more incoming!
Damn! We better cover our left flank!
You heard her. Back to the truck, people.
Missile guidance enhanced.
Firing.
Countering interference.
Did it hit?
What happened?
The Reaper is still too close to the beam.
We're down to two missiles.
And we haven't even made a dent.
You will need to allow the Reaper to move out of the beam's influence.
And closer to us.
More are coming.
Hold on, everyone. We can do this.
Here they come. Got it. Right away.
Roger that, Edie. Everything you've got.
Destroyer terminated.
Nice work, Edie.
Shepard, we're on our way to your location.
Roger that.
Shepard, over here. Thank God you made it.
It didn't look good.
It gets worse.
Of course it does.
Hackett just reported in. Several Sovereign-class Reapers, including Harbinger, have broken off from the battle with Sword. They're headed here.
Harbinger?
It's an opportunity for Hackett to get the Crucible in place. But we have to get a team on board the Citadel to open those arms now.
We still don't even know what we'll find when we get to the Citadel.
Then that's our job. Find out what we're up against.
All right. Saddle up, everybody. Get me Admiral Hackett. Here on in, it's a straight shot to the beat.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
Only a handful, huh?
We knew this was going to be a gamble at best.
Can't think of anyone else I'd rather do this with.
Nobody does it alone.
We're in sight of the target.
All right, everyone. This is it.
Shit!
Thank you.
gotta get out of here.
With all due respect, Commander.
Don't argue with me, Ash.
Damn it, I can do this.
I know you can. No matter what happens here today, I'm always there.
Shepard, I love you too.
Go!
Yeah.